morning to everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. We are here in the Ren Ai Park. I will show you here in this place. So, wala na pong ano dito, guys. Hindi na siya masyadong worried about COVID. Kasi ano na siya. Inaallow na po kaming lumabas every day. Kasi ano na siya, kunti na lang yung cases dito sa Taiwan. So thankful pa rin kasi okay na po siya. Hindi na gaano masyadong affected about COVID. So maganda na po ang sitwasyon po namin dito. Okay naman po. Pero hindi mawawala yung namin. Hindi kami mag-wearing mask kasi kailangan namin mag-suot ng face mask everyday. Pero itong alaga ko, kahit sabihan ko pa na mag-wearing mask, hindi talaga makikinig to. Itatapon niya yung face mask, guys. Kung isisita ko siya. Kaya nahayaan ko muna siya. Yun na lang. Para hindi tapon yung face mask. Kasi yung one time na sinisita ko si Lola na mag-wearing mask, nagagalit siya. Kaya hindi talaga pwedeng sitahin itong alaga ko. ito yung buhay namin ni Lola. Pagkatapos ko maglinis sa bahay, I wake up in the morning, time 6 a.m. Ayan, nag-prepare na po ako for breakfast. And then, pag gising ko niyan, may andaming hugasan sa hugasan doon. Yung mga hindi na hugasan ng plato. Kasi yung mga anak ni Amo, matagal kumain. Kakain niya ng ating gabi, ganun. Galing sa work. Minsan parang nakasanayan na din nilang mahuli silang kumain. Yung mga anak, kumakain sila pag tulog na kami ni Lola, ganun. Pero yung kasabayan ko talagang kumain, si yung amo kong lalaki, kaming tatlo, minsan lang yung asawa. Pag yung asawa, minsan lang din kumakain pag gabi, nagda-diet. Kaya, ayun, pag tuwing umaga, guys, tuwing umaga, nagpe-prepare talaga ako ng pagkain, tapos naglilinis. Hindi mawawala yung maglilinis sa loob ng bahay, and then yung magpunas-punas. Yung una talagang ko dito sa Taiwan, naglilinis, nagmamap, nagwalis, pero inadjust na ni amo kasi gusto ni amo na lumabas kami early. Kaya yung pagmamap daw, tsaka na daw magmamap bago pagkatapos naming lumabas dito, maglakad-lakad ni Lola sa park. Mamaya uwi na din kami. Mga 1 hour lang kami dito sa labas ng park, and then balik agad sa bahay. Tapos minsan pag yung alaga ko 1.5 hours, hindi mo makumbinsi to uuwi agad kasi minsan ayaw pa nung umuwi ni Lola, kaya na matagalan kami dito sa park, mas tambay kasi minsan ayaw ni Lola
Hello.
Ito pa yung park namin na lugar na pwede namin mag-stay doon. Ha? Bakit ganito? Ayan. Tani siya. Ayan. Kaya, punta muna ako dito, guys. Ito pa yung place na sa park. Ayan. Kadalasan dito, guys, mga caretaker, caregiver. Yung nagtatambay dito, pati yung mga alaga nila. Yung iba naman, nag-i-exercise sa mga tao dito. So, yung umaga, hapon. Yan sila, sila ay nag-i-exercise, nag-jogging, stretching tuwing umaga, guys. Minsan kasi, guys, hindi naman dito, guys. Delikado. Kasi park to, Hindi mo naman masyadong ano dito, guys. Overcrowded na place kasi malawak ang park dito, guys. Malawak. Sarap magtambay dito, guys. Kaya parang sa totoo lang, guys, kahit hirap ang trabaho natin, mas maganda talaga makalabas ng bahay minsan. Kasi yung ano natin, yung stress natin, parang mawawala yung stress pag nakalabas ka sa bahay. Nakakapag-relax ka pag tuwing makalabas ka. Pag nakalabas. Ayun, pagdating naman sa ano ko dito, pag-vlog dito. Ganun pa rin. Ganito pa rin yung ano. Ayun, guys. Ang oras na. Kasi uwi na din kami. Ay, ang bilis ng oras. 9:30 na. Kaya uwi na kami, guys. Mga ano lang kami dito, guys. Mga 1 hour. So, kaya pala si Lola gusto nang umuwi. Uwi na daw kami. Kaya hanggang dito lang. Tapusin na lang itong videos ni guys. Ayun. Ito yung mga lugar dito, guys, na pwedeng maglakad-lakad dito. Magpasyal-pasyal ng alaga. Dito talaga sila magtatambay ang mga Taiwanese sa park. Kasi yung bahay nila, yung kulob, yung bahay nila, hindi masyadong mahangin. Kaya maganda talaga dito sa park, guys, kasi mahangin, madaming kahoy. Basta makakawala ng stress dito, guys. Nagustuhan ko po dito, guys, kasi pag kahit hirap yung trabaho, pero dito talaga tayo makabawi sa lugar na ano. Kaya dati kong alaga, guys, ano, nasa loob lang kami ng bahay, walang labas-labas. Then, ayun na, buti na lang, sa pangalawang alaga ko, ito, sa awa ng Diyos, ano naman din, okay naman din yung ano ko. Kukumbinsi lang ko lang si Lola. Ang ganda ni Lola. Ayun, malakas pa to si Lola, guys. Oh. Nasa 91 years old na to si Lola, guys. 91 years old. Matagal na din ako sa kanya, guys. Mga 4 years. Kasi 5 years ako dito sa Taiwan. Yung unang alaga ko, mga 9 months lang ako sa kanya. Wala na siya. Kaya ito, dito ako natumagal kay Lola, guys. Kaya, ayan. Malakas pa rin si Lola. God bless. Nakakatuwa itong alaga ko, guys. Hello, guys. Kakanta po ako ng aking favorite song dati. Ito po yung favorite song ko dati. Ito na, guys. When the nights, when the wind was so cold, when your body froze in bed, if I just listen through it out outside the window. When the days when the sun was so cool, all the turned into dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up forever. I finished crying in the instant that you left, and I can't remember where or when or how. And I banish every memory you and I have ever made. When I touch you like this, when I hold you like that, I just have to admit that it's all coming back to me. When I touch you like this and I hold you like that, I just have to admit that it's all coming back to me. It's all coming back, so coming back to me now. Where the moments of gold and there were flashes of light, there were things that nobody again and they will always seem right. There were nights and in this pleasure, in this more than in your loss and love. Baby, 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 when you touch me like this, when you hold me like that, as it's so long ago, but it's all coming back to me. If you want me like this, if you need me like that, it is still long ago, but it's all coming back to me. The flash of the fantasy's all coming back to me. I can barely recall, but it's all coming back to me now. bachelor history with slamming off the door. And I made myself as strong again somehow. And I never wasted any of my time on you since day. When I touch you like this and I hold you like that, I just had to admit that it's all coming back to me. If you want me like this, if you need me like that, it is still long ago, but it's all coming back to me. It's all coming back, so coming back to me now. Where the moments have gone, then there were flashes of light. There are things I know again, and they will always seem right. Though when I send in this pleasure, it is more than in your last love. Baby, 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 when you touch me like this, when you hold me like that, but it's gone long ago, but it's all coming back to me. If you want me like this, if you need me like that, it's not long ago, but it's all coming back to me. The flesh of the fantasy's all coming back to me. I can barely recall, but it's all coming back to me now. If you do it like this, if you do it like that, but it's still long ago, but it's all coming back to me now. It's all coming back to me now. If you do it like this, it's all coming back to me now. If you do it like this, it's all coming back to me now. And if we... Bye-bye. Thank you guys for listening.